Nobody can stop us. We are very happy because democratic opinion of West European countries and United States of America are supporting us. That's a great courage for us. We will not stop with protests until having official recognition by court, by President of Serbia, of our election victory from 17th of November. And we are very grateful to international community. They are demanding the same. Tomorrow we will continue, day after tomorrow, Czechs did this 37 days. We can more than 37 days, it would be necessary.
Thank you.